hell am I doing? They're fucking scars. Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Thank you. On anything?
Don't see anything.
There she is!
Fucking hell. I hope they're still there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer!
It's me! Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. You have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up.
Alex,
put the
stop.
Phone down. Alex.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alex. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting. The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
Abby.
Hey.
What?
Will you... did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which
one? Hope you know what you're doing.
Are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
There it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... that wouldn't be good.
So you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel.
Jumping, sometimes you're running a start.
I know how to jump. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting me.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
boring to read something like this. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
You okay?
Yes.
How many Seraphites have you killed?
And why?
Curious.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
cousin was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
We're gonna be...
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Where'd they go? Carve them out.
Don't try anything.
Steady, girl.
Wolves!
Get off!
She's out! Hands off, wretch!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said that. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best.
Careful. To the left.
Of course.
It's the apostate with a wall!
Ah!
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for its coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. Taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How are you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten load a bit. Nope. It actually worked. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know. Careful.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask.
Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay?
Yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. I'm out of my mind. That's not good. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Thank you.
Your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Be calm. God. Oh.
thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. I'm so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Liv.
Oh.
Thank you.
Ah!
so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv.
Oh.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No. Good. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
okay back there?
Yeah.
Going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
I've. Let's focus on getting out of here.
Hmm.
Oh! Come on!
We did. Come on. Let's go. Fuck this building. Agreed. What is that? A quarter. A quarter of what?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you. We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty. What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Somewhere in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter this city.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure.
Hey. Abby,
They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
God damn it. You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. No. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Hey, buddy. Hold up. All clear. Okay, anyway. Hey, buddy, real soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
This doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Okay, this is a lot. fuck is that? Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. You need power. Oh, I guess it's down to the surgical suites. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. You need power too. generator around here somewhere. Had to try. Where do these cables go? Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Thank you.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let there be an ambulance in the garage. Enemy now. No. God damn it. Get ready to celebrate.
Thank you. المفروض صوتي يطلع الحين. يا او ماي جاد. على هالحوسه كلها هذا الصريخ. او ماي جاد وات ذا فاك. Oh my god. كم صار لي وانا العب؟ هذا يا واجد صار لي يمكن اربع كم 3 ساعات ولا 4 ساعات قاعد العب. او ده ال Oh my god. I'm not gonna play. ما عليه الساعة كم بديت والله ما ادري 11 12 ما ادري وين طلع الوقت طلع البث كله ما في صوت طلع طلع في اغراض هني الله نو كومنت صراحة لا ما مات بعد الله يلعن امك يا شيخ وانك الزق
still alive
يعني الواحد له مكان يشوف ايه والله طارت اعصابي
Great.
باخلص المرحلة دي بوقف. وايش صاير حتى هنا لعن امك، وايش تبغى مني؟ ما في حياة ولا والاكس اخيرا. صار حتى ده الوسخ بوس فايت بعد. Leave me alone, you fucking asshole. يا الله ما طلع صوتي طول الوقت. Fuck you! يا أخي صوتي ما طلع شوي. ألعن أم الغبنة. لا ما ابغى leave that shit. Just leave it. I'm not finished with this place. والله interesting الوضع. طلع البث ما يشتغل الصوت. تنو شو يشتغل.
No one's ever gonna believe that looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.